is the launch event of the Branded Content Research Network. So I'll just very briefly give you a sense of what this is about. We'll have a bit more time after this afternoon to go through any elements you want to know more about. So we're a year-long project funded by the Arts and Humanities Research Council. This is our first event. We've got a series of three events planned into the new year on different thematics around branding content. So the next, please make a note in your diaries, because I really hope many of you here today may be able to join us. It's going to be at Bournemouth University on Thursday?
The 19th of January.
And that's looking in particular at exploring the relationships, knowledge exchange through to collaboration between academics and industry in this area. We then have a seminar in April, which is going to look at policy issues, a seminar in June, which is going to look at collaboration and networking, and start to look beyond the UK to building research capacity for scholars working across Europe and more broadly internationally. And we want to do that in particular to build up to a kind of major conference, which will be London-based but international, will probably be in early November, and we hope to be able to finalise that date and let you all know within the next 4 to 6 weeks or so. I can say I'm very pleased that someone who certainly inspired a lot of my work and thinking, Joseph Turu, professor from the Annenberg School of Journalism, is going to be a keynote speaker at that event. So there, just a bit more detail, are some of the formal project partners, some of the UK academics who are acting as a wider advisory body. We have a small advisory network, many of whose members are here today. We have four seminars, closing conference, and some aims, really, to explore research and knowledge exchange, to debate policy and governance, and to assist not only relations between researchers, but a debate that needs to extend out, and really hasn't extended out, to wider publics, to civil society, to those working in these industries. So I'm very pleased that we're working in the UK, for example, with the National Union of Journalists, with the Writers Guild, and other groups.